It's Jasmine, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a Rihanna inspired makeup look. It's gonna be a Rihanna jam session in light of the new Fenty Beauty line launching tomorrow. Super excited about it. I love Rihanna. I'm a big stan. So I thought it'd be appropriate to do this type of look today and also have a fun jam session with you guys. So if you want to get started with this party, then just keep watching. I'm gonna start with primer. The prices actually are not too bad. They're actually quite reasonable, but I do have some things in mind that I want to start off with. So one of the first things I think I want to get is the foundation. Line is gonna have 40 shades, 40 foundation shade, which is amazing. It's supposed to be a matte finish, I believe. Let me just double check what I saw. It's supposed to be a velvet soft matte longwear foundation. So sounds so good, right up my alley. I literally had a dream last night, you guys, about Fenty Beauty. Like I had a dream about it. That's like the level of crazy this is on for me. I was dreaming about it. I was dreaming that I was playing with the highlighters at Sephora. What? So far, there is the Kilowatt Illuminating Compact Powder, which is it has six shades and it retails for $39. This is the one that I'm not too like sure why it's $39, but I'm hoping like once I see it, I'm gonna be like, oh, okay, I see why you're $39. And then there's the Match Stick, which is a cream illuminating shimmer skin stick, and it's available in 10 shades. That one is $29, it's a little bit cheaper, like $10 cheaper. So I'm excited about that. Then there is the Pro Filter Primer, which I definitely need to get eventually. It's $37. I love trying new primers. I love finding primers that are gonna fill my pores and keep me like semi-matte. So then there is the Pro Filter Foundation, which I mentioned. And then it is available in 40 shades. I can't even imagine like 40 shades, like what? Then there is the Mattifying Powder, which I definitely need as well. It is gonna be coming with a mattifying primer, which comes with a brush, so you're gonna, you know, use it throughout the day if you need to. Then there is the Gloss Bomb, which is supposed to be like a lip gloss.
I don't know how to talk to you. I just know I find myself getting lost with you. Lately, you just made me work too hard for you.
So, I'm gonna use this for the eye makeup. I'm gonna keep it really nice and simple because Rihanna's makeup is usually pretty simple.
left the hole in the tank losing gas.
Oh, nah, nah.
What's my name?
Oh, nah, nah.
What's my name?
Should I fall out?
Fall out.
Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out.
Fall out.
Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Strip.